What did you find out about Chiquette?
Well, whoever he's working for has him buried deep. According to airline and immigration records, he's currently somewhere in Poland.
Meaning what exactly?
He's a ghost. Doesn't exist inside the U.S.
Well, that is some serious secret squirrel stuff.
What was Chiquette doing for the Mossad before he came to the U.S.?
That's where it gets really interesting. Chiquette was part of an elite team responsible for nearly 24 assassinations.
The wet work in Iran, Gaza, West Bank, Syria.
And now, most likely, the United States.
So we're being forced to work with an assassination team.
Looks that way.